There's no need to exchange pleasantries. It's rather pathetic to force a conversation just to occupy silence.
Sure, I'll hang out with you youngsters.
Worry not. Should any danger arise, I shall dispose of it.
Most people hunker down against a strong headwind. Only a few know how to utilize it to their advantage.
Bottom line, never let the wind get to you. Especially when you got a killer hairstyle like mine. Ooh, yeah.